What I have noticed is that the real-time issue appears to have been patched or fixed, because in the last 48 hours, there's been one issue, and I had taken a video of that just to tell you, and today I noticed that it had been fixed. I didn't know that until I checked that there was no more icon saying that there was any problem with the real-time, and it was looking great.